You know, I'm all about British values. I'm all about that, and I think that we've got to fight for it. We've got to fight for the right to a strong, cultural, positive identity. Because there's so much hate speech out there. There's so much negativity. There's so much on social media which troubles us. That we need to be kind of try and be aware of it and work against it and celebrate what you are here in the 21st century.